Hey YouTube, this is Raj, and today I'm going to be talking about the barrel in Minecraft and how it's different than a normal chest, so why don't we get started? So let's talk about the barrel in Minecraft. So it's very similar to the chest, there's a couple key differences. So the first thing I'm going to do is craft a barrel, so it costs 6 planks and 2 slabs, so that's not bad. And if you look at a normal chest, it is 8 planks, so it's a bit cheaper. And if you look, there's 27 inventory slots in a normal chest. With a barrel, there's also 27 inventory slots. Now, the big difference between a barrel and a chest is that you can actually put a block above it. If you did this with a chest, it would make it impossible to open. The other difference between a barrel and a chest is that if you put another chest besides this one, it'll actually double the inventory, as where with a barrel, you only get one, basically, chest. And also, it's like a chest in that you get, you can basically use a hopper to filter things in, like this. So as you can see, it's filtering in. You can also do it with a dropper. But another difference is that if you look here, it's actually a directional block. So you can either have it this way, or you can put it another way. Aesthetically, you might like this over a normal chest. So that was the barrel in Minecraft. I hope that was helpful for you guys. I also forgot to mention that it is the job site block for the fisherman. The big difference between it and a normal chest is that you can actually put a block above it. So I hope you guys enjoyed that video. I'm going to be going through all of the job site blocks in Minecraft. If you like this video, please give me a like. If you want me to keep producing content, please give me a subscribe. And you can always leave a comment. I appreciate that. And stay classy, YouTube. This is Raj.